played a goblin team a few weeks ago, obviously a computer.
Yeah.
I think I killed all but four of them.
Yeah, you can do some, like, that's the thing, like, sometimes you play as goblins, this is like just from what I've sort of seen, really, and you'll just, like, you'll hit everything because all your crazy weapons and shit will go, like, super nuts. Or they'll kill themselves, like, quite literally kill themselves. So, you never really know. But to be honest with you, I'm looking forward to this league, really, just to play it a little bit more, like, crazy. Like, it's much more like a slot machine, really, with this team, so... I didn't expect that.
Why? What's so unconventional about it?
like you can against me, but facing up loads of people at the start line. That is bold, sir. Let's just try that.
I hate playing against those fanatics, by the way, so good choice.
They're just completely random. Like, completely and utterly ball-shakingly random. But, I don't know. Your team's kind of like, of all the teams I wanted to play against, yours was not on the top of the list. Yours was, like, one of the two I definitely didn't want to play against. It was you or dwarfs was like the nightmare start, really.
Ugh, unlucky.
Damn.
Oof. Oh dear. Can't have that. That is atrocious. Who's this guy? Unlucky dude.
That could have gone better.
That could have. That could definitely have gone better. It's unfortunate. Oh, dearie me. Kingdom of the double red dice. Murderate him. Oh. The big time fouls, the goblin way.
I don't know how the ref can not see that happen.
The ref's a goblin. Didn't you look? The ref's literally a goblin. He's on my side, mate. Paid him off. Oh dear, unlucky dude.
That was a blitzer as well.
Yeah. Have you got an... Oh no, yeah, you would have used it obviously if you had an apothecary. Oh, dearie me.
This is going badly.
Well, yeah, that's, I'm not going to lie to you, dude. It's not going great. But, a Blood Bowl is brutal, though. Like, those double red dice. Is that where I want to be? Yeah, I suppose. Send the big man in. Okay, you just take a rest then. Sorry, No, oh, down he goes.
I thought I might as well hit you at least once.
Oops. No, that's not what I want to do. Ooh. Shit. It's gonna fly into my own guys. Oh dear. Yeah, the old trolls, ever unreliable. No, my dear, that was stupid. Do you actually want to be there? Come on, mate. That's some bullshit right there. Ah, oh, fuck you. No. These guys have to start putting their weight.
Too stupid to even stand up.
Two, three, four, five, six. There's been a lot of red dice in this game, though. It's been pretty mental. Unlucky, mate.
At least with you scoring, I'll get a couple of chances for my players to wake up.
Yeah. That's true. Oh no! Blood Bowl just crashed. No! So, like, just the RNG of goblins, that might be how it goes this time round. Ooh. It's a different arena. Oh, you get an additional bribe each.
Did you not have enough already?
You can always use more. You know, nothing wrong with a good bribe. I do love the fact that the ref is a goblin though. Like, it's nothing, like, you know, nothing dodgy about it at all. Oh, I did it wrong actually. Got lucky there. Could be an error. Don't fuck it up! Oh, you fucking arsehole. I hate them. They're just so unreliable. Ah, shit. Hopefully it won't fuck it up. Oh my god.
I wish I hadn't bothered doing the dump off now.
Oh, fuck this. Fuck this. It's ridiculous. Oh well. Super salty!
Finally, stat works.
Yeah. You're going to have a field day with that, to be honest. I can't believe it.
That was really unlucky.
Well, it's just like last game. Ugh. Like losing. Ugh. It's horrible. Yeah. Fuck it. Well played, dude. It's just having to replay it is the worst. But what can you do?
Yeah, half my players were down last game, so.
Jesus. Well, that was a lot of bullshit. Ach. Ugh. Oh dear, just haven't had anything.
You get more chances when it's your turn to receive.
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm doing better now we have spectators, though.
Yeah. Oh, dude. I'm doing awfully. I played really bad as well. That's the worst part about it. Just played atrociously. That's all I could do, really.
Yeah, I was trying to milk that out until the end of the half.
Oh my word.
Unlucky.
Oh, I'm just playing so bad. Oh dear, he broke his neck. You would think that would, like, you know what I mean? If I broke my neck, I mean, that is like.
That's career ending.
Yeah, right. But it's like. I mean, he is kind of semi-career ending, I suppose, but in this, but it's not like. And he literally can be on a field. Like. There's no reason not to. Nope. Oh, your guy's spasming in a stab position.
Yeah, he stabbed him a lot.
Oh, he stopped now. Jesus Christ. No, dear. That's him dead.
I've only ever seen that work once.
Yeah. Oh, this is an awful. I don't think there's any coming back from this now.
It's unlikely to be anything other than a draw, I think.
Yeah.
Unless I can hold you off, anyway.
Oh, I think you probably will. I don't have the personnel now, but we'll see.
You still got all your dangerous ones.
Oh.
See? Sex pistols aren't doing very well, are they?
No, don't do this to me. Don't. Just
that's really, really unlucky.
I just the number of ones I've rolled. Fuck's sake. No. I mean, give me a hit. There you go. Oh, jeez. I mean, we'd have to land in front of him, wouldn't it?
At least it didn't land in his hands like it did last time.
Yeah, that's true. This guy's gonna fail me. Oh, no.
That's surprising. Normally when I try to catch, they always drop it.
Yeah. 2. Yeah. Oof, don't know if I'd push it for one more. Fuck it.
How many times can those guys move?
Three, but then you can go for it twice, but if they fail to go for it, they die.
That's risky.
Yeah. I've got to take risks, man. This is ridiculous. Hang on. Ridiculous.
Typical.
Sake. I just have to go for it. Well, shit. please? Fucking hell.
When that happens, does that waste your blitz as well?
Yeah. It is the worst. I've just had such bad luck with it as well. Fuck you. Ah, dear. The worst game I think I've ever played.
I can't believe how many of my catches have come off in this game.
Yeah. That doesn't matter. I mean, you've played well, to be fair. I mean, I've played atrociously. But so, it's been the worst. Just the worst.
It's just a real shame that that first game didn't go how it should have done.
Yeah, I mean...
It would have beaten me in that.
Yeah. Alas. Fucking hell.
I think maybe Arda was right about the luck. Used all my bad luck up in the first one.
You win. No. Even lost him.
It means nothing. You don't even get star player points for stabbing.
Yeah, at least I haven't lost anybody for next game. Oh dear, it's just the worst. Well played, dude. Well played.
Thank you.
Oh dear.